Look upon your teenage faces, living and well.